and they wouldn't help off of her.
Really?
Yeah. The whole
game. So they had to do you up.
Got her. No one's helping you, and you're not helping anybody else. So we had to just... Because I watched, knowing from the first time we played him, watched the game film, as soon as the help came, they just dumped it to the player guard and the girl, and then just nailed it. So we just played no help.
And what? And hope she doesn't get hot?
Hope she, well, hope that we were close enough to her to make her shot difficult, and hope that we were quick enough so she couldn't drive by.
Yeah.
But that's what we did. We just tried to face guard her the whole time.
I thought they were maybe a little tight earlier. They were... You got up 17, I think.
Yeah.
Did you feel that or no?
I felt that. I've seen this game, never played in it, but seen this game every year almost, and you never know what happens. Like, who's going to get tight, who's not. I did know the pressure was on them.
Yes.
So,
absolutely.
Three times here.
Yes.
They've been here before.
Yeah.
Group of seniors, phenomenal players. I thought that that could play into them pressing a little bit.
Yeah.
But that's also could finish us off, too, because they had the experience. So.
Yeah, yeah.
But no, I didn't see him get tight. I just thought it was a good battle back and forth.
I mean, Kern didn't really hurt you much.
No.
On the board, she did.
Yeah. So, on the board, she murdered us.
Yes.
And, and defense, down, she blocked shots.
Yeah, she did.
Like, she's
she did
an unbelievable player. Because she's a shot blocker, and she's a bad mismatch for us because we'll put like a four or five
she
on her, but
do.
She's a guard.
She's
so,
a guard.
She'll take my four or five out, and then
she
it's like,
do.
Then I'm scared, right? Because she can drive to the basket. So, she is a matchup problem.
So, what was, what did you guys have to do to win this game?
Defend and rebound. We talked about it in practice. We talked about it all week. If we defended and rebound, we thought we had a good chance to stay in this game.
Do you know what the rebounding stats were?
I don't.
Hey, what does this championship run mean to you, Coach?
What's that?
What does this championship run mean to you?
Because your other daughter didn't get one, right?
No, other daughter didn't get one. And that team was very good.
Yeah, that's right.
So I think that team-wise, the difference between her year and this year is we have a more complete team now.
Mm-hmm.
That team was
what
phenomenal.
Year was
that, that was my daughter is graduating from college this year, so 4 years ago, 5 years ago. I don't know.
5 years
ago. But that had Sharon Hall. I had, which is St. Paul's leading scorer. I had Casey McNeve. You know, both of them playing,
I remember Casey
playing ball in college.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
So definitely had some athletes.
Did your daughter play?
She did not.
She did.
But yeah, the difference I think right now is we have a more complete team. Athletically, we have kids that can play multiple positions. So I've got, you know, Madison, Esprit, and my daughter who can play the guard position. They can play the forward position. I can rotate them around. My 1, 2, and 3 can all play each other's positions. So I think versatility, athleticism, and then having good post play as well as good guard play kind of helps round it out.